Cost look, he a dead man. Shots from that fence brand. These days they don't give a fuck. They'll shoot where the kids playing. Just trying.
Sorry for everything in the background, but today this video is about how I lost my account. So it's not gonna be nothing major. This account right here that you see, I lost it, so I'm starting back over. But I really don't care, but at the same time I do. But you know, it is what it is. So I'm gonna tell you how I lost it, so you'll be hearing me talk a lot. So basically how I lost it is, first I got it banned for 3 days for talking reckless, and someone, a lot of people reported my account, and I don't understand why they reported me, but you know, it is what it is. The second is I couldn't log back in. I knew all my stuff, I knew all everything, just said everything was wrong, and then someone just took my account. Like, I think someone took it, but it just looked like it too, because I can't log in, I need everything simple and all that. So what I'm thinking is someone took my account, you feel me? But I think I lost my account because old dude, he texted me and said that he might, well, I don't know, to be honest. I don't know if it's taken, banned, really don't know, but I just lost my account at that point, you know what I'm saying? So you're not going to be seeing me playing this account no more. And that's just it. With the account you're going to be seeing me playing on, it's the other account, CBGZI. But the CBGXTLG account, that's our old clan. So you're not going to be seeing me playing on that account like that, to be honest. You'll be seeing me playing on CBGZI that I just made, because it's my YouTube channel and all that. So it's just like, I'm about to just make a whole new account and start all over until 2K21 come out. When 2K21 come out, it's gonna be raps, you hear me? Ain't nothing, it gonna be more contact and all that. It's like, we gonna go dumb this year, I'm telling you now. We coming up, upcoming YouTubers, I'm telling you. So if you like my video, show some more support, and make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and that's enough talking for me, and I'm out.
That pose was a block, my nigga. That pose hit. I don't even know I ain't got shit on, but that's it. I was right behind him.
Crazy lie, yo.
You behind somebody, you jump. That shit pose be a block. Fuck, I missed.
These niggas suck.
I'm about to lose. No, I ain't losing, but.
These niggas suck.
I got it 10 to 8.
These niggas suck.
Fuck, yo. I hate niggas that dribble too fucking much. It's always them officers, but like, come on, bro. Shoot the damn shot.
Buddy.
Nigga, do you see me fucking open, bro? This nigga, sorry, are you talking about him right now? This nigga just keep dribbling and dribbling, but let's come on, bro. Then I'm missing shots now because of this nigga.
But that's 5 people in the party, that's 3, that's 5.
Yeah, we lost this shit, I'm about to quit.
Green night! Oh my god! My sharp is like that.
I hate niggas that's dribble, but like, come on, bruh. You're not gonna break his ass. He been clubbing your ass up the whole damn time.
Oh my god, but my sharp is like that, bro. I'm gonna cook it up.
I don't give a fuck about this game no more. He just looked like, come on, bro.
We whoop it out here. We whoop it out here. Ah, we here. Ah, we here. Man, laugh at me.
Yo, He trying to get the dunk on. Bruh, block the n-
Hey, tell me like my name and fucking coach.
I hate office bets. That's why I make that bill now. That's why I ain't make it.
Game time. Get on my court, nigga! I'm saying.
Why would I take this from the back when I know you're gonna take this? Yo, can you call the cops off? I can't call the cops off. I gotta
call the cops
off.
Fucking Atlas party.
Are we gonna go back to the roleplay?
Yeah.
We're still in the roleplay. We're still doing the roleplay, but I'm just talking to my friend.
Fuck.
Repair this vehicle. Put a spoiler on it.
T-50-50. He gonna try to cook me up. Come on. Get back out there, Lamar.
It's lowercase a... My name.
No, that nigga's not paying attention. He messed with his mic. I'm gonna let him deal with him. That weak ass shit.
Oh,
hey,
I'm up. I need to customize a car.
I keep forgetting to turn my meter off. Bitch. Left, right. I'm here.
Well, I'm doing virtual. But if you actually stay home, there will be no chance of you getting COVID-19. That's good. Even if you have a mask on, mm-hmm. You can still get infected with it. Porter, I'm back.
My fault. Come on, motherfucker. Nah, he grins. You good. I know. I had to do my hot sex to you.
That's my fault. What do you keep dying?
These niggas suck, you ask me. Cause now I got the rebound. What the fuck?
Look at these, bro.
These niggas some shit. Damn. I look, you forgot he was a two-way.
I stayed up here expecting a good roleplay.
What?
And they don't pass me the ball, bro. Like,
what the
fuck?
Just
let him lose out. Okay, get on the ground. That nigga Trey went AFK. This is like how we always lose games, Trey. You always go fucking AFK the wrong minute. And then he get mad when we lose. So when we lost them two game, what happened? I tried to get bored. You're like, oh my god, we lost to a bombs. Good defense.
You should know. Do you want to know what happened to his face? The last guy. Once it just happened, I backhanded the last guy.
I need to get my meter off, bro. I'm not gonna hit with my meter off. Let it go, let it go. Keep him for getting to turn this bitch off. Tell him what's gonna hit me.
Well, I got a new car. It's a big truck. With blue on it.
This nigga getting fucking contest. Stop about swing this.
With a bag in it.
I'm there.
I'm gonna pull up with a bag in it.
Get this shit out of my fucking hands. Alice, I got yours. Thank you, Trey. They can't call you a sellout, cause look what the fuck they was doing. They can't call you a sellout, cause look what the fuck they is doing.
Join me.
Imagine. Job. Shit, bitch. This nigga really getting clipped up by 60 overall. How does that work? Good tape. Game time.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
What you?
What?
Hey, what's wrong?
Ah!